She had been running around in circles for a while. She was really lost. But it was the relationship between where she was and where she wanted to be that made any guidance helpful. And so we would like you to realize that you have that same guidance within you, because your inner being knows where you want to be. And the reason that your inner being knows where you want to be is because you've been living life, sifting and sorting, and you've been launching these rockets of desires. When someone is rude, you want them to be nicer. When you're rude, you want to be nicer. If you don't have enough money, you want more money. If you have confusion, you want clarity. If you don't feel good, you want more wellness. If you are unstable, you want more stability. This sounds simplistic. And actually it is. That when you know what you don't want, you know what you do want. And so you have been building a basis for a guidance system for a very long time. And your inner being stands as the holder of everything that you've been asking for.